in the journalism world, freelance is becoming more common, and there some freelancers love what they do. They're able to do a large diversity of things. They have freedom and independence to do what they like, but it is very, very, very difficult to make a living as a freelance journalist. And so, as a general rule, if you like a staff job and are able to get one, generally I would say take it. But that said, there's people who make their living as freelance journalists that just do incredible work, and I don't think they'd trade it for any staff job, but those are not so many.
I've spent a lot of my years as a freelancer and a consultant, and am now, for the last 3.5 years, in-house. And it has a lot of advantages to being in-house because you have those relationships. And so people really know you, they know what you can produce, you know them, and you know what they want. On the other hand, working as a freelancer gave me an opportunity that a job couldn't ever give me, because I would look at my resume and I'd say, where am I weak? And I'd go get a contract to do that work. So I really think there's a huge advantage to working on your own as you're building up your skill set. And when you really get to the point where you want to accomplish something very, very complex and you need in-house internal support, maybe you have to go inside. So I don't know if I'll stay inside. I'm going to run with this as long as it goes. And then the beauty is that you can do both. And it is such a flexible profession that you can take it anywhere you want.